Maintenance pending. Requesting visual confirmation.
Yep, that's the last one. Port side.
Confirmed.
Interest in tech, Cade? Isn't this Eris Morn's ship?
Is it? Huh. You know, you're a true artist. Can't even see the join.
Cute. But Zavala's got sign-off on all launches. Need a log while I'm letting it go.
Stargazing tour? Okay. How about an unsanctioned op using modified stealth tech to infiltrate a dreadnought above Saturn's rings so we can knock out its weapons, create a transmat zone, and send in the cavalry?
How about test flight? It'll be waiting for you when you're ready.
Me? Oh, I'm not flying that thing.
It only took one blast from the dreadnought.
When you're through, it'll never fire again. Just don't forget to plant the transmat link so other Guardians can land. Not everybody's got stealth tech and a ship that smells like Hive. Good luck, Guardian.
Activating stealth drive. I'm picking up fluctuations in the power conduit.
Relax. I modified the tech myself. Probably just Saturn's radio storms running interference.
It's malfunctioning.
Did you break my stealth drive?
You think they can see us?
I think they can see us!
Ship and no transmat zone.
Great. Told you my stealth drive would work.